What's good, Baltimore? Yeah. What up, though, loafers? It's going down. Basement. What's up, y'all? Feeling yourself? Y'all having a good time? Yeah. Clap it up, though. Clap it up. Give me some love. 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 I got a question, a serious question. No judgment zone. Just like Planet Fitness, no judgment zone. Raise your hand if y'all used to piss in the bed when y'all was little. I knew you did. You look like you're gonna pull up right now. Shabaka, where you at?
Shabaka, right here.
You know I ain't got my glasses. You piss in the bed? Your grocery piss in the bed with you?
Yeah.
That's what I'm talking about. Okay, then. That's what I'm talking about. My therapist said that this was therapeutic, that I can talk about this. You know what I'm saying? And it's all good, though. It's all good. But don't try to play me, because I wasn't in high school pissing in the bed. I really wasn't. I probably stopped when I was about 12, 13, you know, shit like that. But that's embarrassing. That's embarrassing because my mom would be so fucking mad. Mad as hell. She had to flip the fucking batches over every 3 days because I'm pissing on myself. That's not hot. That's not hot. Waking up, underwear soggy as fuck. Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle underwear, Superman underwear soggy as fuck because I'm pissing on myself. Not hot. I think I was having nightmares. You know what I'm saying? But, you know, I got over there. I wanted to go over my family, my cousin's house on the weekend. My mom like, nah, you can't. Do we got any cokeheads in here? Come on now. I seen a couple motherfuckers going to the bathroom, in and out, talking about it's my allergies. No, you on that cocoa. She in love with the cocoa. Come on now, stop playing. We got any weed heads in here?
Yeah.
I know we got some weed heads. Where the hell at? Where's that? Where's that? Bobby Brown, fuck out of here. That's what's up, though. But yeah, motherfucker asked me if I want to do coke. No, I'm 33. I already know my drug of choice is alcohol. I'm good. Like, what the fuck I look like doing coke? I ain't know I had a problem with alcohol until after my third DUI. No, I'm not finna add no new drug in my system, have me looking like Pookie or Ezell. No, I don't want to be a Pookie off of New Jack City. I'm cool. I'm content. I don't know what the fuck this is going to have me doing. I'm good, no. So, but it's crazy because I don't want to try nothing else. That's something you should do when you're younger, in your younger years, you know what I'm saying? I don't want to sit up there looking like Whitney Houston before she got in that bathtub. I'm cool. Dead ass, I'm cool. I would love, yeah. Clap it up for Whitney, thank you. It's too many motherfucking drugs out here, real talk. Y'all crazy. Y'all ain't coke, though. Nah, but it's too many, it's too many drugs out here. You got that Bobby, you got that Molly, you got that Tina, you got that, can you name it? You got everything. No, I'm good. So I say no